Good morning. Wow. Ito na. Medyo maulan po yung bayan sa bibig. At mabuti at nakalampas sa bibig. Hindi ba? Sabi? Ako din eh. Okay. Quality. Kasi good lang eh. Ay. Nice. Ganda ng buhay na Ate Laila. Natuto ko na talaga po ang nag-drawing. Ika. Morning po. Ayaw. Yes, ang ganda ng buhay mo. Hindi naman. Yung papa mo at saka yung okay. Congrats. Ganda. Happy ka na. Happy na ikaw? Ay, happy na yan. Ito, ano to? Kala ko may second floor eh. Wala pala. Wala, ito lang. Lang, okay. Kala ko sa'yo yung second floor. Okay na to. Bye tayo. Okay. Ang tiba. Ano pang kutang? Ay, aga ko yung elit. Wala po. Wala po. Okay. May mga gusto ko gusto. Para dito. Dito. Ang yero. Okay. 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 Ano po yung nandun? Para sa abon ko dito. Hindi dito. Ito abongan. Okay. Perfect. At is hindi tama yung spelling. As. Tapos may ganito. May ganito. Kasi may. Thanks na. O, sabi ko na talaga, maganda siya. Yung patutubo, ano yung talagang ito. Kami hindi lang gumawa ng bahay. Kung wala silang, alam mo yun? Ano, pero, yung time from time, okay naman. Para lang magbigay natin. Tapos, ano? Last nine. Tapos, ano? Last round. Then, so, taano na lang tayo. Taano na lang. And, ipapamit tayo sa kumita ng mga. Ito, siya. Parang may siya. Balik na lang. Pwede ka may sa ka? Balay mo? Ay, tayo. Ganyan ba yung nararanasan nila kapag umuulan, basa, saka ganyan po. Luwak-luwak, puso ko sa ambulan. Ganyan na rin mo lang tulo. So, kung halimbawa na may tulo, di ba, may tulo.
Oo,
Dapat ako na sila sa isang bulok.
68.8 for
Diba?
naman, 68.8 for naman.
Ito na natin bulok. Yan ang pag Yan lang yung bagay. Yan lang yung bagay. Siguro, hindi kami napunta dito sa mga tinamit siya. No, at kung hindi ko
Photographer.
sinilis yung sarili ko, no, siya matapos sa akin, manok ba? No? Hindi natin pinagpapangon. Bye! Eh, palakpara! Yan. Ano? At kung hindi ko
Photographer
dahil
John Michael
sinasabi ko
Laguna. Videographer Maxine Lu De Luz. Designer Charlo Arbas. Born by Miss R. Adroli Pentatida. Entry number 14. From the municipality of Garcia Hernandez. Mahandi Sasinoguan.
Kaya nagpapasalamat ka mo sa inyo. So ngayon, kahit paano, mababawin yung hindi natin. Ako po yung nalaan. Yung
Magulang.
Oo. Ang kapatid. Si tatay po, siya po yung tatay ni Ate Naira. Siya po yung nakasama niya ng problema. Siya po yung nakasama niya ng
problema. Hello, teacher.
Third time.
Aileen!
Para mababa
Can you hear me?
Tapos na po yung tubo.
Okay, can you hear me? Okay. Okay, okay.
Ito naman mga kapatid na. Ito yung anong natin na ito yung kapatid. Ito.
Okay, so this one, let us have our topic on pre-intermediate feelings.
Ano talaga sila? May mga magagawa ko yung tanong si tatay.
Okay, so we have your bed, Lynn. We have come down. Revise, it means to change opinions or plans. Advice, it means suggestions about somebody. Next, refuse, to say that you will not do somebody has asked you to do. And disappointed, it means upset because something you hope not happened or been good. And feeling worried or nervous. Okay, decide, it means to think about different possibility. Next, relieve, to remove or reduce an unpleasant feeling or pain. Panic. It is a sudden feeling of great fear that cannot be controlled, like your panic because the house burns. Okay, take a break. It means to stop doing something embarrassing, making you feel shy and comfortable. Next is, okay, to offer an apology. So, Lynn, please describe the photo. You look at the pictures and describe the photo. After you describe, please answer the questions.
Girl in the picture, she's really worried about something. What's that?
As you can see, the girl is quite worried, and maybe this is a friend. Okay, so please answer the questions. What are the girls doing?
I'm happy about something.
How are they feeling?
Feel worried or sad.
Okay, how are they feeling? The girl is feeling. Okay, feeling sad. What do you think they are saying to each other?
Siyempre, pagdadaling sa ospital, malayo. Ay, sobrang layo naman po talaga
Do you know what they're saying to each other?
Maybe bad grades about her.
About her feelings. Okay, so Lynn, I cannot hear you properly. Please write your answer in the chat box, Lynn.
Can you hear me?
Hmm?
Hear me loud? Louder?
Okay, yeah. Please write your answer in the chat box. I cannot hear you properly.
Teacher, answer in the chat box.
Okay, so you write in the chat box. Okay. Maybe they're feeling sad about their score or something. Okay, yes, very good. Okay, so maybe they are feeling sad about something. Okay, we didn't know the scores. Maybe she has a problem with the family. Or we don't know exactly what happened, right? Okay, now read the listening strategy and the three summary of dialogue below. Then listen to the dialogue, which is the best summary. Okay, ready, Lynn? Okay, Lynn, go, Lynn.
Lesson 1C, Exercise 3.
Hi, Zach. Do you fancy going into town?
I'm sorry, Tom, I can't. I need to do some revision.
Revision? For what?
The exams next month.
Oh, but they're 6 weeks away.
I know. That's only 2 weeks for each subject. Look, I'm making a plan. This week it's maths. Next week...
Okay, okay. Calm down.
I can't. I always do badly in exams. I want these ones to go well. I need to study. See you later.
Hang on. Why do you do badly in exams? You always study a lot.
I don't know. I panic, I suppose.
Exactly. You panic. You need to stay calm. Take a break from your revision. Come with me into town. Then you can get back to your revision tomorrow.
Well, I don't know. Maybe you're right, Tom.
Great. Come on then.
But actually, I really want to finish this revision plan. Let's go out tomorrow.
I'm busy tomorrow.
Well, maybe at the weekend?
I really think you should stop working for a bit.
I'm sorry. Look, let's speak soon.
Okay, it's your decision.
The best summary is.
The best summary is what?
Ina is the boy who want to go to his friend that go in town to relax.
To go in town to relax. Okay.
Masaya si Ate. Hindi na siya konting kembo na lang, konting bis na lang.
Okay. So, what do you think this one is the correct answer? Which is the best summary for you?
Sige, thank you po yung 20 TV. Papakain nila kami ng saging.
I think it's pig.
Sarap yan.
Okay, pig.
Sa Bisaya, may bagoo. Wala kayong bagoo.
Okay, very good. Jack is anxious about his exams and decides not to go out with Tom. Okay, next one.
Pag mayroon.
What Zach should do. Use I don't think and the phrases below. Okay, example. Okay, I think or I don't think Zach should come down. Okay, what is this?
So, ang ginaba yun, pagdaling natin, may kamote kayo next time.
Okay, I think that. Okay, Lynn, sorry, Lynn, sorry, teacher Anne cannot hear you properly. Teacher Anne cannot hear you. Teacher Anne cannot hear you properly.
Okay.
Okay. Please try to write your answer only. I cannot. Okay. It's like. Thank you, Lynn. Okay, Lynn, let us check. I think she should come down and go in town with Tom. Okay. Okay, she should finish his revision plan. Okay, it could be. Okay, that could be, Lynn. Your answer could be correct. Listen to the four dialogue, Lynn. Match the dialogue A to D where the sentences below. We have five sentences here. So you have to match A to D. There is one sentence that you do not need, okay? Please listen, just write the letter of your choice.
Lesson 1C, Exercise 5. A.
Hi, Louis. Are you going to watch the match?
Yes, I am, but I've also got this history project to finish.
Oh, the history project. Yes, I finished mine this morning.
Well done. I'm having a few problems with mine. I can't think what to write. And the match starts in 20 minutes.
I know. I can record the match. Then we can watch it together when you finish your project.
I'm not sure. I think I need to take a break. We can watch the football together here.
But you have to do the project sometime. Why don't we look at it together now? We can make a plan for it. Then you can finish it fairly quickly.
That's not a bad idea. But to be honest, I'm a bit bored with it. Come on, let's go in the living room and turn the TV on.
Are you sure? I always like to finish my schoolwork before I relax.
I know, but we're different. Come on.
Well, okay. It's your project.
B.
Hi, Emma. Can I ask your advice about something?
Sure, Matt. What is it?
You know my friend Toby?
Yes.
Well, he's really angry with me.
Oh, dear. Why's that?
Well, I wrote something on his Facebook page and he didn't like it.
Oh, no. What did you write?
I'm not telling you. It was just a silly joke.
And he didn't find it funny.
Exactly. In fact, he really took offence. I said sorry and deleted the comment, but he's still angry. What should I do? I feel so bad about it.
Why don't you give him a call and chat about it?
I tried that. He didn't answer.
Well, why don't you text him? You have to keep trying.
I know. You're right. I can't give up. Thanks for your advice.
See.
Hi, Ryan. You don't look very happy. Is something wrong?
Well, yes, it is, actually. Can I tell you about it?
Sure, go ahead.
Well, I saw Brandon yesterday and he told me about this girl. Amy, she's called.
Go on.
Well, he really likes her. He wants to ask her out. He talked about her for ages.
So, what's the problem?
I asked her out last week, and she said yes.
Did you say that to Brandon?
No, I didn't. I couldn't. I don't know. I'm embarrassed. He really likes her. I don't want him to get cross with me.
But you can't keep it a secret.
I know. What can I do?
You have to tell the truth.
But it's difficult.
Do you want me to have a word with him?
Yes. Yes, please. Can you do that?
Okay. I suppose so.
D.
Hi, Marcus.
Hi, Alex. Can I ask your advice about something?
Of course you can.
Well, it's Jack's birthday tomorrow, and he's going out for dinner at a pizza restaurant. About 10 of his friends are going.
Okay. So, what's the problem?
I can't go. I haven't got any money.
Oh. Does Jack know that?
No, he doesn't. When he invited me, I just said, thanks, it sounds great.
So he thinks you're going?
Yes. Well, I'm not sure. Maybe.
Well, you need to make it clear.
I know, but it's embarrassing. All my other friends can afford it.
Do you want some money? I can lend you £10.
Thanks, Alex, but I don't like borrowing money from friends. And anyway, £10 isn't enough.
Why don't you ask your mum and dad for some money?
I asked them, but they said no.
Well, you need to speak to Jack again. Make an excuse. Tell him you've got a family party the same evening.
What? Tell a lie?
It's only a little lie. That's my advice anyway.
Okay, then Lynn, or you want to listen again? It's okay now. Okay, the person with a problem.
Can I
listen
again?
Okay.
Lesson 1C, Exercise 5. A.
Hi, Louis. Are you going to watch the match?
Yes, I am, but I've also got this history project to finish.
Oh, the history project. Yes, I finished mine this morning.
Well done. I'm having a few problems with mine. I can't think what to write. And the match starts in 20 minutes.
I know. I can record the match. Then we can watch it together when you finish your project.
I'm not sure. I think I need to take a break. We can watch the football together here.
But you have to do the project sometime. Why don't we look at it together now? We can make a plan for it. Then you can finish it fairly quickly.
That's not a bad idea. But to be honest, I'm a bit bored with it. Come on, let's go in the living room and turn the TV on.
Are you sure? I always like to finish my schoolwork before I relax.
I know, but we're different. Come on.
Well, okay. It's your project.
B.
Hi, Emma. Can I ask your advice about something?
Sure, Matt. What is it?
You know my friend Toby?
Yes.
Well, he's really angry with me.
Oh, dear. Why's that?
Well, I wrote something on his Facebook page and he didn't like it.
Oh, no. What did you write?
I'm not telling you. It was just a silly joke.
And he didn't find it funny.
Exactly. In fact, he really took offence. I said sorry and deleted the comment, but he's still angry. What should I do? I feel so bad about it.
Why don't you give him a call and chat about it?
I tried that. He didn't answer.
Well, why don't you text him? You have to keep trying.
I know. You're right. I can't give up. Thanks for your advice.
C.
Hi, Ryan. You don't look very happy. Is something wrong?
Well, yes, it is, actually. Can I tell you about it?
Sure. Go ahead.
Well, I saw Brandon yesterday and he told me about this girl. Amy, she's called.
Go on.
Well, he really likes her. He wants to ask her out. He talked about her for ages.
So, what's the problem?
I asked her out last week and she said yes.
Did you say that to Brandon?
No, I didn't. I couldn't. I don't know. I'm embarrassed. He really likes her. I don't want him to get cross with me.
But you can't keep it a secret.
I know. What can I do?
You have to tell the truth.
But it's difficult.
Do you want me to have a word with him?
Yes. Yes, please. Can you do that?
Okay. I suppose so.
D.
Hi, Marcus.
Hi, Alex. Can I ask your advice about something?
Of course you can.
Well, it's Jack's birthday tomorrow, and he's going out for dinner at a pizza restaurant. About 10 of his friends are going.
Okay. So, what's the problem?
I can't go. I haven't got any money.
Oh. Does Jack know that?
No, he doesn't. When he invited me, I just said, thanks. It sounds great.
So he thinks you're going?
Yes. Well, I'm not sure. Maybe.
Well, you need to make it clear.
I know, but it's embarrassing. All my other friends can afford it.
Do you want some money? I can lend you £10.
Thanks, Alex, but I don't like borrowing money from friends. And anyway, £10 isn't enough.
Why don't you ask your mum and dad for some money?
I asked them, but they said no.
Well, you need to speak to Jack again. Make an excuse. Tell him you've got a family party the same evening.
What? Tell a lie?
It's only a little lie. That's my advice anyway.
Okay. Okay. The answer is okay. So B, very good. Next one. Letter C, correct. Very good, Lynn. Great job, Lynn. So it means you really understand. Good job. Wow, X. Okay. So here, please try to choose Lynn again to the dialogue. Complete the collocations. You have to choose here, huh? From the box. Okay, ready, Lynn?
Lesson 1C, exercise 6. B.
Hi, Emma. Can I ask your advice about something?
Sure, Matt. What is it?
You know my friend Toby?
Yes.
Well, he's really angry with me.
Oh dear. Why's that?
Well, I wrote something on his Facebook page and he didn't like it.
Oh no. What did you write?
I'm not telling you. It was just a silly joke.
And he didn't find it funny.
Exactly. In fact, he really took offence. I said sorry and deleted the comment, but he's still angry. What should I do? I feel so bad about it.
Why don't you give him a call and chat about it?
I tried that. He didn't answer.
Well, why don't you text him? You have to keep trying.
I know. You're right. I can't give up. Thanks for your advice.
See.
Hi, Ryan. You don't look very happy. Is something wrong?
Well, yes, it is, actually. Can I tell you about it?
Sure. Go ahead.
Well, I saw Brandon yesterday and he told me about this girl. Amy, she's called.
Go on.
Well, he really likes her. He wants to ask her out. He talked about her for ages.
So, what's the problem?
I asked her out last week and she said yes.
Did you say that to Brandon?
No, I didn't. I couldn't. I don't know. I'm embarrassed. He really likes her. I don't want him to get cross with me.
But you can't keep it a secret.
I know. What can I do?
You have to tell the truth.
But it's difficult.
Do you want me to have a word with him?
Yes. Yes, please. Can you do that?
Okay. I suppose so.
D.
Hi, Marcus.
Hi, Alex. Can I ask your advice about something?
Of course you can.
Well, it's Jack's birthday tomorrow, and he's going out for dinner at a pizza restaurant. About 10 of his friends are going.
Okay. So, what's the problem?
I can't go. I haven't got any money.
Oh. Does Jack know that?
No, he doesn't. When he invited me, I just said, thanks. It sounds great.
So he thinks you're going?
Yes. Well, I'm not sure. Maybe.
Well, you need to make it clear.
I know, but it's embarrassing. All my other friends can afford it.
Do you want some money? I can lend you £10.
Thanks, Alex, but I don't like borrowing money from friends. And anyway, £10 isn't enough.
Why don't you ask your mum and dad for some money?
I asked them, but they said no.
Well, you need to speak to Jack again. Make an excuse. Tell him you've got a family party the same evening.
What? Tell a lie?
It's only a little lie. That's my advice anyway.
Okay. Okay, number three. What's number three? Take, four, give, five, tell, six, have, seven, make, eight, tell. Okay, it's okay, Lynn. Okay, you've got so many. Okay, so you read the problem, Lynn. We have problem here, it has six. And choose the suggestions and explain your choices. Okay. So please give me one answer and explain it. You can write also. Sorry, Lynn, because I really cannot hear you. There is something wrong, like buzzing. Okay, please write your explanation, Lynn. Sorry, Lynn. Okay, it's in the chat box. Okay, so read the problem. You borrowed a DVD from your friend, but now you cannot find it. Okay, what you will say? Okay, it is, you have to give this one. You have to tell, because if you cannot find it, don't have to tell your friend that lose it. Okay, You have to tell your friend the truth as soon as possible, Lin. Okay, number two. Your friend has stopped speaking to you. And you don't know why, what you will do. What do you think is your answer?
Teacher, I'm finished.
Okay. So your answer is? Okay, what is your answer? You, because they will tell you what's wrong with your friend. Okay, so you will hug her now. What is your answer here? A, B, or C? Letter?
B.
Letter B. Okay. Ask your friends about it. Very good. Hey. Okay. So, Lynn, sorry we don't have enough time for now. Okay, teacher Anne will say goodbye. And I will see you, Lynn, on Tuesday. Please, I hope you will be there on Tuesday. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, sorry, Lynn, number three. We still have number three. Please finish number three.
Pag-inabi natin yan,
Okay, so kung ako yun, magbibigyan natin yan. So pwede natin ito bibilang sa araw. So ibibilang natin sa araw.
Okay, so answer is C, because you can make your old friend close to the new friend. Okay, very good. Invite them all to your house so they can get to know another. Very good, Lynn. That's correct explanations. Okay, wow. Thank you so much, Lynn, for today. God bless, Lynn. Okay, Lynn, I will see you on Tuesday. Please don't forget. If you want to have early class in Tuesday, please tell teacher, okay?